Let us now discuss an important phenomenon in light, that is reflection of light. About reflection of light, we can write when a light beam incident on a surface, a part of its energy, as we have discussed, light is a form of energy which enables our eye to see the surrounding by giving it the sensation of vision or sight. So here we can write that when a light beam incident on a surface, a part of its energy is bounced back into the same medium from which it was incident is called reflection of light. This is called the phenomena by which we can say a part of light energy of the beam is bounced back in the same medium is called reflection of light. Here you can see if this is a surface on which one a light beam or a light ray is incident, which is termed as incident ray, then a part of this incident ray bounces back into the same medium which we call reflected energy or reflected ray, and this is the phenomena we call light reflection or light reflected from a surface. A very common activity here you can see in which in front of a torch we place a cardboard in which there are few slits. When torch is lit, you can see the light beams are produced from these slits, and when these beams incident on a mirror placed in front of the slit plane, the light beams are reflected from the slit plane in the direction opposite to the side from which incident rays are coming. So these are the incident rays or incident beams, and these are the reflected rays or reflected beams, or the reflected light which is reflected from the mirror. This is the phenomena which we call reflection of light.